Sorry I'm late.
No. Thank you. You brought the medicine just in time.
Can you stand?
Where's Luis?
He was worried about you. Till the end. Come on. We don't have much time. Let's get rid of these things.
For Luis.
Ada, come in. There's a lab where we can remove the parasites. Had a crazy hunch that you'd know where it is.
Their most important facilities are housed in their sanctuary at the top of the mountain. That's where I'd look.
Ada, the encyclopedia.
Happy to help. Now you owe me.
Got it?
Yeah.
I need you to open it from the other side.
Pretty much a master of unlocking.
Got some new wares, stranger. You're in for a treat. Gun welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. What you see is what I've got.
I like the butterfly, though, too. Not that I'll ever have any... money.
That's good work, if I do say so myself.
It wouldn't have me sell it if
Ruby's all rubbish,
anymore.
It makes no Thank you. Bigger is better, as they say. At least I thought so when I was a lad. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. There you are, as you wished. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Don't get yourself killed now.
Tell him what you got. Shot. Are you
serious?
This could be difficult. I need to get a lot of practice with this thing.
High score, here we come!
Damn it.
You really are a pro, aren't you?
Why not treat yourself?
Nice shot.
Out of the way.
Saw it, I'll come back for it and kill this guy. Damn it.
Here you go.
Oh,
Okay, you're good.
Okay.
Ashley.
Okay.
Here you go. Present for you. You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Ashley.
Hey.
Shit!
pretty bad.
Okay?
Yeah. What is this?
We go at the same time, yeah?
Got it.
Okay, we go at the same time.
Yeah, okay. One more time. This time for sure.
Son of a bitch. Bastard. I'm out. Ashley.
Got it. It's okay. We got this. Now. One more time. It's okay, we got this. Now, one more time. Now, it's okay, we got this.
I'm not doing this right.
Now, one more time. Now, it's okay, we got this. One more time. Now. Okay.
Oh, power.
Another one of those.
Get this for me.
Leave it to me. I'm actually pretty good at this stuff.
How am I supposed to get over there then? She can't. Oh shit. Thank you.
Thanks.
God, he's just so annoying. Man, I suck.
Took care of her a quick, did ya? I can tell by the look on your face. I knew I could count on you. Ooh, what are you buying? Good is new. That's good work, if I do say so myself. Thank you. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know anything. Where would it? What can I do you for? A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Try that on for size. There you are. As you wished. This kind of work is about pleasant travels.
Skills.
The lift?
We could do something about this wall.
Wrecking ball.
I got this.
Hey. Serious.
this what they teach kids in school these days?
Have you never heard of driver's ed? Get back.
Our friends to me.
Yes, I
sorry. Must have spilled.
Here we go.
I don't want to beat that bad.
En vuestra sangre.
Stop it. No.
Thanks.
don't learn.
It's present for you.
Oh,
But the normal dogs.
Oh, my God.
Break already. Not looking so good.
Okay. Did you see me? That was awesome.
I think you might have found your calling.
Break's over, I suppose. Welcome. Ooh, what you buying? This new? Give that the care it deserves, mate. Your valuables won't do you much pleasant travels.
I could equip more than one. I don't want to go all the way back for it. I just want to... I don't think we're going to go back for that.
I was thinking, we work well together, don't we?
I guess so.
Right? Maybe someday I'll become an agent like you. What do you think? You could protect the U.S. from any and all threats.
Is that right? Well, either way, first. We have to make it out of here.
Have fun.
This must be what Luis was talking about.
Strange yourself.
This is our holy body. Our divine providence in soon. Such profound blessing for all. Lost bladder. Welcome, my children.
I am Osman Sadler, the speaker for our Lord.
Tell someone who gives a shit.
Foolish lambs. Why do you deny grief?
Now, abandon your body.
Obey. Obey the voice of our Lord. Sweet child, not resist. Pray forgive these wicked sinners. My faithful disciples shall deliver to you your penance. Now, child, you need not be afraid. Submit your body and release yourself from fear.
You bastard.
Yeah.
None left.
Browser.
You've done well to make it this far, rookie. I've prepared a battlefield up ahead just for us. Soldiers, watered by the blood of generations, hundreds of years, it's the perfect place to put an end to what happened 2 years ago.
Nothing but the finest ways. Welcome, Wielding. What can I do you for? Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. That's good work, if I do say so myself. Good as new. Thank you. Anything else I can help you with? Better to be over-prepared. Come back any time.
I've been waiting for you, rookie. Oh, worried about the girl, is that it?
That's just like you. You always had poor judgment. If you think I'm gonna let you out of here alive, you're even more naive than I thought. You can't save her. You can't save anyone.
Give it up, Krauser. Being a lackey for these maniacs won't bring your men back. And what the hell for? Revenge on the government? You think they would want that?
Revenge. You think I'm doing all this for revenge?
Isn't that what this is all about?
See, in that jungle, I had a revelation. The most important thing in this world is pure, unadulterated power. Most Illuminados have given me that.
You know, you were always an asshole. But at least you had some kind of code. Some honor. Look at you now.
Enough reminiscing. Move out and draw fire, soldier!
Better run, rookie!
Not like I have a choice.
What's wrong? Show no mercy! You're slow. So goddamn weak. Who knows what's become of the girl? Remember the fight in the jungle? We barely made it out alive.
Go with your gut, don't think. That was the first thing you taught me. He's turned this place into one big trap. I can't fight him on his terms.
Slop it! ready to die, rookie. I'm no stranger to Cold Kansas, remember?
How can I forget? Shit. You've done well to stay alive. I'd be dead if I kept listening to people like you.
I don't know. Guess I'll ask when I see him.
You've really gone all out for me. You shouldn't have.
Anything to make the pretty boy feel special!
I'm not falling for your mind. Sure you don't need a breather? That obvious must be killing you.
Opening a new one is the best way to forget!
Hardly, but I'm a fighter!
You're done. What the hell were you doing for 2 years? This is it, soldier! Your mic wall. Sure you don't need a breather? That arm of yours must be killing you.
Opening a new wound.
Take that as a compliment.
You and I have chosen different paths.
Are we done here, Krauser?
I told you. Again. Too soft to do what's necessary. That's the difference between you and me, Pierre. Time to finish. Your training.
Witness the power! You've lost it completely, Krauser.
Oh, God.
So that's your true power? Oh, I'd ask her. shit!
Training's not done. Last lesson starts right now.
Nah. Time for the teacher to be taught.
Oh, such confidence. Bring it, rookie! Are you ready? I'm not surprised you made it this far. I didn't expect anything less.
Until the mission finished.
You have said the same once. You need to stop living in the
There won't be anything left to protect. You'd have known that once.
That's where you're wrong. I didn't know a damn thing. You can't deny this power.
It turned into a freak like you. You gotta be out of your mind.
Are you ready?
Yeah. Let's settle this.
Mission finished.
You have said the same once.
The Chronicler I knew is dead and gone.
Dead? are you?
Yeah.
There won't be anything left to protect.
You'd have known that once.
That you did, Major. That you did.
Oh, that's the end of the chapter. Thank you guys very much for watching. I've been Jibble Thick, and I look forward to seeing you guys in the next one.